We live in a world that doesn't slow down. It doesn't stop moving, and it's always advancing. Technology has undergone so many changes in just these last few years, it's terrifying in a way to think about what the future holds. While many of these advancements are life-changing positive breakthroughs, there's a negative to all of this. A law of the universe states that for every positive action, there's an opposite but equal negative reaction. As our technology advances, so do the modern threats that have the potential to not only set us back, but ruin our lives and, in serious cases, steal them. That's why I've partnered with Bitdefender to raise your awareness on why it's critical that in 2019, you should be using some type of cybersecurity protection, and in specific, a reputable one. The advancements in malware, viruses, worms, adware, spyware, ransomware, bots, rootkits, Trojan horses, and bugs is at an all-time high. What many people don't realize is that your computer isn't the only thing that is at risk. While Google has gotten better over the last few years at monitoring the apps that are available in the Play Store, it's still not the greatest and safest platform when it comes to apps containing spyware, ransomware, and other cybersecurity threats. I'll leave a link with more information on this specific topic down in the description. Unfortunately, there's not a lot of safe antivirus apps available in the Play Store, which is why many sites, including myself, recommend using Bitdefender Mobile Security. When it comes to your computer or your laptop, keeping your files safe is, or shall I say, should be at the top of your priority list. Now, many computers do come with some type of pre-installed antivirus protection. However, if you choose to use this and solely this, you're opening your system up to many vulnerabilities because it's been proven over and over again that this type of antivirus protection leaves several holes for potential threats. These vulnerabilities often occur by clicking on malicious sites in email messages or social media messages, visiting compromised websites, inserting an infected USB flash drive, or not securely deleting your files. When it comes to cybersecurity, there's a few things that you need to remember. Operating system and application vulnerabilities make it easy for cybercriminals to install malware on your computer. This means that it's vital for you to install security updates as soon as they become available. Cybercriminals often make use of social engineering to trick you into doing something that jeopardizes the safety of you or the company you work for. Phishing emails are one of the most common causes of this potential threat. Think about all the emails that you get saying they need your personal information because you've won a large sum of money, or they want you to click on a link due to a potential vacation you might have won. Stay away from that. Through these attacks, confidential information such as passwords are a key target, so that way the malware can capture them as they're typed. It's also very important that you're using 15-character passwords, and they should consist of letters, numbers, and different characters. And it's also important to make sure you update and change your passwords frequently. The problem with pre-installed antivirus software is the lack of advanced features, plus scanning outside of typical OS-based operation and also stock OS applications. Also, these particular applications are typically heavy in system resources, meaning that they could potentially slow your computer down in the long run. This is why not only am I a user of Bitdefender Total Security 2019, I'm a major advocate, and I'm not the only one. There are over 500 million users of Bitdefender solutions worldwide. They're the winners of the AV Test Awards for Best Protection, Best Performance, and Best Repair. All of these awards have added up to make Bitdefender the best-in-class cross-platform security solution. So remember when I was talking about all of the issues with pre-installed antivirus software, or even worse, the lack thereof? Well, these are the reasons why I use Bitdefender Total Security 2019 and how it can pretty much solve all of those problems. There's an advanced file shredder to safely remove confidential information, leaving less for cybercriminals to get a hold of. I love the fact that it has a built-in password manager that suggests passwords for use with each website, and it safely stores them so I don't have to remember them. It will also prompt me when it's time to update or change my passwords. The security browser built within Bitdefender's software allows protection against website vulnerabilities and phishing. The built-in virtual keyboard is brilliant as it protects against hackers tracking inputted keys as you type. The included VPN software protects against network vulnerabilities when on public networks. This has saved me many times while at coffee shops or when traveling, especially outside of the US. The vulnerability scanner goes beyond a system-wide scan and dives deep into your web browser, email application, and connected drives. Built-in file encryption makes for secure storage of confidential information, which adds an additional layer of protection to the documents and information that means the most to me. A two-way firewall for not only incoming data, but outgoing data really reduces a security breach on all of my systems. Built-in webcam protection so I can finally stop wasting stickers and tape. One of the coolest things is the fact that I have anti-theft on each of my devices that the software is installed on. Finally, one of my favorite things is how lightweight this software is. I've never noticed any performance issues while using Bitdefender Total Security 2019. And to go one step further, there's a built-in system optimizer to ensure my computer is running at tip-top shape. The annual price is extremely competitive considering how much you're actually getting. Bitdefender has sales all the time, so if you're wanting exact pricing, make sure to click the link in the description. Plus, if you use that link for a limited amount of time, Bitdefender and myself want to give you 3 free months of Total Security 2019 so you can see why I'm crazy for it, and also 500 million users are choosing Bitdefender to protect their assets. If you run a business and make a living using your computer or have priceless information stored that is irreplaceable and don't have any form of cybersecurity protection, it's time you think about the potential danger you're putting you, your family, and your business in. I've always been pretty naive when it comes to cybersecurity awareness until a few years back when my computer became infected and I lost all of my pre-wedding, wedding, and honeymoon images of my wife and I. I also received a negative mark on my credit, which I had to dispute along with random credit card charges for various flights, website domains, and other random charges. This was a major wake-up call for me, and it really scared me. This is something I take very seriously because one stupid mistake can cost you everything. So here's something about me that you probably didn't know. I have a really hard time trusting people with anything. It doesn't matter if it's a pen I let you borrow or if you're watching my beloved dog while I go on vacation. So for me to put the tools that I use to generate an income in order to supply for my family in the hands of someone else is not only tough, it's extremely hard. It's almost like hiring a virtual bodyguard to protect you. And honestly, at this point, I don't trust any other antivirus solution outside of Bitdefender solutions. It's a personal preference, sure, but it's based off my own personal experience that I've developed with them. If you glorious individuals have any questions, go ahead and leave them down below in the comment section, and also let me know what antivirus solution you're currently using. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, take your index finger over the little thumbs up icon and let it twitch only once. If you didn't enjoy this video, take that twitching finger and go get a psych exam. Make sure you guys are following me on social media if you want to chat directly, and of course, I'll see you in the next video.